Welcome to Pots, Pans, and Pioneers. Can you believe it? I'm actually still alive and well. I wanted to come on today to let you guys know I've been very hard at work. I'm developing my company after moving back to Texas. And I now do my my small business full-time and have for quite some time. Over the last year, I've been building a presence over on TikTok. And now I'm going to be broadening that to YouTube and also to Instagram and Facebook. I'll be doing lives. I have a lot of handmade, really adorable animals that I made in all different patterns, all different sizes, different animals. I have some bears as well. And there's another bear sitting right over there. But I wanted to come back and let you guys know once I get this established and there's a flow with this business, I will be coming back to Pots, Pans, and Pioneers, or Modern Pioneers, whichever you know me by. I still have a lot of cooking to do and I'm not going anywhere. I just am one person and it takes a lot to do in one day. My website traffic is growing, my orders are flying in, and I didn't want to forget about y'all over here in case anybody here is interested in following me over on Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, or here on YouTube. I will be hosting some YouTube lives over on my Cedar Hill Country Market YouTube channel. If you would like to follow me over there, I'll leave a link to that in the description for you. I sell artisan handmade gifts as well as Western apparel because you know I'm from Texas. And my product line is growing. I'm developing somewhat of a fan base and I didn't want to leave you guys out. I wanted to offer y'all to come follow me over there and I would certainly appreciate the follow. Bill still has his channel on American Liberty Fighters over there, and he's not put out videos quite yet, but he's gonna be up and running that soon. So we still do have lots of woodworking that he's doing and producing for my store, and we get flooded with orders on birdhouses. So if you're interested in a birdhouse, we offer the most affordable birdhouse built by a disabled American veteran right over at cedarhillcountrymarket.com. So I hope you guys will join me over there tonight. I'm going to be live on Facebook at 8:30 and I'll be showing all the items that I make along with some other products that are highlighted in my store, from jewelry to, well, let's face it. If you've ever been to Cracker Barrel, because I built my whole business line after that, I basically sell what they do, but I can customize stuff. I can put your name on items. And if you're looking for specialty and you love to shop small businesses, I'm raising my hand. Please come shop with me. And if you come over and you don't like it, I'm okay with that too. Be sure and stay here on this channel and I will be coming back cooking at some point. I don't have a date when I'm coming back, but I will be back. And I've just got to get this up and running so that Bill and I, you know, have a dual income. So I really hope you guys will come and visit me over there. Even if you don't buy nothing, come say hello and let me know you're from Modern Pioneers. That would mean a great deal to me to know that you guys came over to support me. Anyway, so I'm doing this full time, but I would love for you guys to join and I'll see you over there at cedarhillcountrymarket.com. And tonight on Facebook, just go over and look for my business page over there. You can also find it at Country Fab, but it's on Cedar Hill Country Market page. And you'll see the invite. You just click that you're going to accept. It'll send you a link to the live stream tonight. And I'll see you over there. Bye, everybody. I hope everybody's doing well. And you know all my besties over here. I know you're following me over on Facebook, but I wanted to come back and say hello. Bye, everybody. Mwah.